And you are a good country singer. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, would you all please rise and move your hats as we are our own country with the claim of our national anthem.
I should be able to sit down and I'll tell you if I can see over it. Yeah, just barely. I see nothing but a bunch, it looks like a bunch of Brillo pad.
Sit up here.
Alright.
Yeah, I can see over Keegan's head.
Everybody's recording my wife. Keep my mouth. Is this an audio?
Yeah. kids from Governor like Spencer. I don't think he's. I think he's got a lot of height, but I don't think he's like that. But he's big. But yeah, but he's big body. Ron didn't know who he was. Ron said, now I know who he is. And he turned around. Spellman. He said, no, you ain't got to say no more. Middle! Middle! Yeah, right. Some Sayota. Montana. Okay, here we go. This is Elmberg. Brooks on a farm up there in Elmberg. Huh? 14th from Elmberg, right? Mike Ryan coaching. Director of the Cheese Factory in Chattagate, 14 years. That's No, 34 was in the top 10. Do you think it's James Harden? Can you say close? He's got $80 million contracts.
He better score.
that's a jump ball, if anything.
Kid should have brought the ball down.
He's horrible. You know. There's like I'm keeping no one out there.
Yeah.
slow vocal section.
He's 6'8", but he's
not quick enough to stay.
He's sucking him, can he? He does not have his foot.
Yeah, Steve's got good. He's quick.
But game, I think it's all gonna be yelling, screaming.
Can you shut the audio off?
Yeah, but you need a little audio. You
need a little commentary.
Yeah. That's a ghetto. I don't know who that guy is.
Trey.
Huh?
It's Trey.
Trey is an elder. Trey's working at Jennifer's. He got fired from Fairborn Park.
Andy Bull just told me he can't get into school. And the last year he's working at Hanover. He thinks he'll lose his job there. He's probably picking up shopping carts. I don't know what he's doing. I don't know what the deal is with Trey. He's going to have to be assistant coach at Seton.
Beat him down.
Possession to start the second half. December.
Oh, let me know when it is.
It'll be in the paper. Be in the paper. He's. I don't know. I'll find out. Brian Crawford, no. It was pretty good food, but I'd be surprised. I was surprised it was good as it was.
Yeah. In a casino?
No, I haven't been to a casino either.
Yeah, we're talking about him. Mookie Jones. He didn't do nothing to him. Remember how good he was?
And yeah. He wasn't as good as senior year as he was.
His sophomore year, he was one of the... Did they beat Jimmer Fredette?
Yeah.
Look at where
that
Fredette
was
went. Look at Fredette where he went, huh?
Where is Mookie now?
Syracuse. Yeah. No, he's not.
No, he's not.
He's not on the roster.
Yeah, no, he's not.
He's playing for the Mount Vernon County. There's a little bit of truth to it. That Wiley, for Coffee State, you know. Carl.
He's just staying here.
Counts as 2 points. It ain't a 3-pointer, ain't a 4-pointer.
It's emotional.
It's 2 points.
It's a motivating shot.
That's
a momentum shot.
That's Carson Hines without. That's just a Carson Hines. Carson Hines without a haircut. It's Carson Hines without a haircut.
Carson's starting for RPI.
Is he?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, he is. We're not consistent. Carson is starting for RPI.
Yeah.
Starting
center.
You gotta be shitting me.
No.
Must have got a lot better. They probably put him. They gave him a meal.
What kind of training program?
They fed him. They told him to eat 2 eggs in the morning instead of one. They said you're gonna have 2 slices of toast, 2 eggs, and 2 strips of bacon, and then for breakfast. And they put brown sugar in his oatmeal now too. Probably pushing back and forth. The last guy to hit. It's always the last guy.
Yeah, the last guy gets caught. And Once you're in our Sable and Chat again.
Remember John Turner sent that goon in and broke the guy's leg? Do you remember that John Turner 2 years ago? Sent that guy in and broke that guy's leg? But he's horrible, you know.
Yeah. I think they got that.
Take the shot. He's too unselfish.
He should have stopped that.
Thank you.
that out on Explorer.
That's
cool.
You're horrible, Paul! You missed it again, Paul! You're the same. You're the same in high school. You do the same. You're the same type of ref in high school, Paul. You're about as good as a ref in high school, Paul. You even worse at this level.
I got one. My mother's got one down there. Explain to him the rules, Chad. That's out of bounds. It's out of bounds. Mm.
8-3 on the fouls. You just say something.
All right. In a nice.
Because if I say anything, it's...
You beat us on the line. They made their free throws. He heard it at the time that he was in. Yep. He has double digits and points, but he needs to be more.
Good things happen when he goes to the
room. No, you know what Don Bricky said? Tom. That was a good stop on D. We get a steal here. Somewhere in Vermont. Say nothing in that hallway out there. But you know what? We might get him another game. We might get him another game. So shut up.
pointer or... I don't know what... No, Steve, let's... You guys must have been playing, huh, Steve? Hey, Tom. You glad you stopped? Tom, we got the advantage inside. Some fouls to give. No, they should pound that right inside. All day. It's a mismatch every... Stuff he does, calls he doesn't get because he's so physical. unless Mookie or Leo. Hey. Tom, we got the advantage on the boards too. We're double bonus here in a minute. Jack, keep with a flat top over there.
He's going to the basket.
Yeah.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Jeff Spencer is now.
is she?
That's why I don't sit next to her.
Who is she?
My sister.
Oh.